Turning to our breaking news this morning in London, about 200 firefighters working to put out a huge blaze in a 27-floor West London apartment building. These are live pictures as emergency crews have been evacuating residents, but it's feared many are still trapped inside. Officials right now only saying there have been a, quote, number of fatalities. CNN's Oren Lieberman on the scene for us in West London, joining us live. Oren, what's the latest?
We just got an update from the London Fire Commissioner, who said there are firefighters still inside searching for people who may have remained inside the building. That means whatever the number of deaths is at this moment, it could very well rise. And it is important to note that the Fire Commissioner has not yet put a figure on that. He won't be specific on how many people died in this horrific fire early in the morning hours of London here. And part of that may be because we haven't gotten a definitive number on how many people were inside this building. We know from a local official that there were some 125 families who lived here, but the total number of people yet, we don't know. We know some evacuated. Having spoken to eyewitnesses, we have heard horrific accounts of those who evacuated running by bodies on the ground, seeing people jump out of windows to try to save their own lives, because that is simply how bad the fire was here. It is just a fraction of what it was this morning, even if smoke still pours from the building. When I got here earlier, there were flames pouring out of the windows, and when you could see into an apartment, all you saw was a raging fire inside, the entire building gutted, and that became evident as the fire dissipated and the smoke dissipated. Still, smoke pouring from the building, we are seeing hot spots flare up. This is still very much an active effort from all of the officials, from firefighters here, from the hospitals, and from community centers trying to take care of the evacuees. Some 50 people being treated at 5 different hospitals, and we still don't know how many people died in this fire, but that number seems likely to rise at this point. Dave, there has not yet been any speculation on a cause yet. That is still in the future, trying to figure out what started this horrible fire.
Oren Lieberman live for us in West London. You read about a lot of reports about faulty wiring going back many years, but again, to his point, no cause of this fire reported yet. Thank you, Oren.
All right.